BiogasAction exploits the big opportunities for biogas in Europe. And in the project, we have working on compiling the tools that can help especially regions on exploiting all these potentials.
Biogas is much more than kilowatt hour of energy produced, renewable energy produced. It is an excellent and efficient tool to sequestrate carbon, not just by keeping the fossil carbon below the ground, but also to absorb the atmospheric carbon, which is now necessary to halt the climate changes.
If you compare the biogas production all over Europe and follow it according to the National Renewable Energy Action Plan, then we are still in advance of what is expected for us for the biogas sector. So this is very positive.
For me, the future of biogas will be with biomethane.
The biogas sector will develop even more sustainable than it has been now.
And we will also have a diversity of use of this biogas, electricity, mobility, heating.
So vision 2030 for our region in northern Baden-Württemberg would be that biogas has a fair access to the market again, because the conditions are quite bad for new plants.
Our vision is that biogas is not only used for energy production, but it's included in agricultural, transportation and waste management life cycle.
What we want is to have in 2030 at least 50% of the manure digested, meaning that we have another 1.5 petajoule of energy from manure.
To become most sustainable, we think that biogas will have to move to a more focus on CO2 capture.
The financement of the project, and also a strengthless building capacity of all actors of the biogas sector.
New regulations, new access to markets.
The second steps will be on the local acceptance.
The motivation or the driver behind the biogas operator and the governments has to be aligned.
We'd like to continue working with the government and with regulators to influence policy and regulation within the UK. We'd also like to work with small-scale farmers in order to promote digestion as an environmental benefit for the agricultural community.
Finalising the legal and economic conditions for biomethane production and use.
And of course we want a digester at every farm.
This is our ambition for the next coming years.